honest difference of opinion as to how to account for a complicated transaction.
I don't want to wake up to a bomb in my backyard. Mr. President, quit talking for me. I said I shouldn't have to be 60 and flat broke. The way it's set up ain't looking out for me. Down to my last dollar, but I still got hope. I heard the fruit falls close to the tree. I'm growing sense so I can feed my folks. That's how it's supposed to be. I work hard as a citizen in this place that I'm living in. I pay my bills and your fucking taxes too. Nowhere to run and it feels like I'm giving in. The headless horseman's time's past is due. The rich get wickeder and the shit they try and pull gets slicker and sicker every day in the name of the USA. But that don't represent us, I must defend us. Who's shaping the world's view on you? Not you, I knew shit was fucked up when mom's pinto blew up. And we was stuck shit out of luck. And she worked for them fucks. The government, full time, couldn't afford half the lifestyle many live, and I was luckier than so many kids. I'm stuck here, but I'm blessed in the same. Not trying to complain, just ignite thought and not burn in their flame. My rap is fair game, now share aim and blast to make change, not main. I don't want to wake up to a bomb in my backyard. Mr. President, quit talking for me. I said I shouldn't have to be 60 and flat broke. The way it's set up ain't looking out for me. Down to my last dollar, but I still got hope. I heard the fruit falls close to the tree. I'm growing sense so I can feed my foes. That's how it's supposed to be.
Uncle Sam's pumping black gold into your veins like it's heroin. Looking so bold, attacking brains through the government. Officials with issues not pertinent to my everyday. Dropping bombs in the desert all in the name of the USA. At least they can tell us the truth on why they choose to sacrifice the union of our troops, separating family. Man from wife, economy taking a nosedive. It's wartime in the Bush's eyes. Evil is as evil does, an eye for an eye, we all comply. Watching the buildings fall was the beginning of the curtain call. Hurting all, standing tall through the rolling of the bowling ball. Motivation is there for retaliation, but where is the salvation and death? I find no comfort in the answers as the cancer spreads wide. One man's in charge and says he has the evil eye. We all stand at large for crimes against humanity. American vanity, having the average person think that we don't deserve another casualty. False sense of security, shattered purity don't matter. If you're part of the superpower, then you are exposed. I'm proud of where I stay. I love LA and the USA. I've been around the globe and think there's nowhere better than home. But if you roam around the way, the poverty hits you hard and you can see exactly why America is scarred.
There was no malfeasance involved. This was a honest disagreement about accounting procedures.
I don't want to wake up to a bomb in my backyard. Mr. President, quit talking for me. I said I shouldn't have to be 60 and flat broke. The way it's set up ain't looking out for me. Down to my last dollar, but I still got hope. I heard the fruit falls close to the tree. I'm growing sense so I can feed my folks. That's how it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be picket fences, but it's barbed wire. It's supposed to be apple pie, now it's mad cow. It's supposed to be baseball, the cops swing bats now. They hit you in the face, y'all, and mash out. Straight laughing, how could any of this ever have happened? I'm asking, the answer you get is action like Jackson. Physical force attacks and where's the protection? I've only seen the serving create an aversion. It's time to do some murdering, quick give me a turban. I'll wrap up the evidence, throw it out the suburban. Head back to the burbs and do a sermon. Go to the mountains and shoot vermin. I don't want to wake up to a bomb in my backyard. Mr. President, quit talking for me.